People are engaging with YouTube in new ways, from exploring shorts on their mobile devices to browsing for content on their TV screens. This evolving landscape presents you with even more opportunities to connect with your target audience on the platform. Video Reach Campaigns, VRC, for efficient reach, allows you to reach the maximum number of unique viewers for your budget and set of targeting criteria across all of the ways they engage with YouTube. Multi-format ads use AI to intelligently serve your video creatives across in-stream, in-feed video, and shorts ad formats. In testing, campaigns opted into all three ad format types delivered an average of 54% more reach at 42% lower CPM than in-stream-only video reach campaigns. To get started, log into your Google Ads account, and on the overview page, click New Campaign. Select the Awareness and Consideration objective. Select the Video Campaign type. Select Video Reach as your campaign subtype. Select Efficient Reach as the way you'd like to reach your goal and click Continue. Start by giving your campaign a name. Next, within the Multi-Format Ad section, you can select the ad formats you want your campaign to serve. We recommend using all three ad format types, as it will help you maximize the unique reach you can get for your campaign. Next, you'll enter details about your campaign, such as budget and flight dates. These settings apply to all ad groups in your campaign. Then, move on to ad group creation, where you'll define the people you want to reach and where you want your ads to show. Start by entering a name for your ad group. Choose the demographic and audience segments that you want your ads in your ad group to reach. If you have specific keywords, topics, or placements where you want your ads to show, you can input those as well. Note that content targeting can narrow your reach. Now, on to the fun part, uploading your video creatives and creating your ads. To create an ad, start by entering the YouTube URL that corresponds to your video asset. You only need one video to get started, but we recommend uploading at least three video assets. A 6-second horizontal 16:9 video to take advantage of bumper ads, a 15-second horizontal 16:9 video, and a 6-to-15-second vertical 9:16 asset to take advantage of shorts. Next, provide the final URL, which is the landing page people will visit when they click on the display URL shown on your ad. When using multi-format ads, you'll need to enter a headline that promotes your brand, product, or service, and a description that explains more about it. These fields are used within feeds and on shorts, but are required regardless of the format selected. You can opt to use a call to action or an ad tracking template, or you can upload a 300:60 companion banner. Now enter a name for your ad. You can create another ad in the same campaign by clicking New Video Ad in Ad Creation. As a final step, set your target CPM bid amount. The system will automatically recommend a bid for you based on your campaign settings and targeting criteria. Keep in mind that if your bid is too low, your campaign may not perform well in the Google Ads auction, and you may not spend your full budget. Once you've entered your budget, campaign end date, video ad or ads, and bid, the system will also estimate impressions, reach, and eCPM. You can further adjust your targeting, budget, and bid to achieve your desired result if need be. When you finish, click Create Campaign. It's that easy. Now that you've successfully launched your video reach campaign, you can see performance by ad format, as well as where your ad served across YouTube. To see performance segmented by ad format, click Segment on the top right-hand side of the reporting table. If you have any questions or for more information, please visit the Google Ads Help Center.